Hi guys, welcome to Coding Beetle, and here I am with another problem solution from CodingBat website. So the next program is last digit. So let's see what it says. It says given two negative int values, that means we are given two negative integer values, return true if they have the same last digit. That means if both the int values have the same last digits, such as with 27 and 57, note that the percentage or module operator computes remainder. That means this is the module operator, and if you suppose A module B, then you will get the value of, means the remainder, the number which is remaining. And so here you can see 17% 10 is 7. That means after doing 17% 10, we are getting 7. And let's see the solution, what it will return. They say that given two int values return true if they have the same last digit. Means if both have the same last digit. That means A module 10 equals B module 10. That means this is taking out the last digit of the A variable and the B variable, and if both are correct, then it will return true or else false. Let's see how it goes. Here you can see our program is absolutely correct, and this is how we are taking out the last digit from a number. So I will meet you in the next video. Till then, take care. Goodbye.